resource assessments. Center they're setting up is about 2 km along this stretch. Just curious to see what's up there, which is why I decided to take a detour. It should probably just set me back maybe 30 minutes or something. Resource assessment for the purpose of wind power generation. Alright. Oh wow. Is this it? Can't be. Expecting more. All thanks to the Swedes. The Swedish government at least. Goodness. so much better than the GoPro, that much I know. I know it uses what, fish eye view, whatever, but this stretch is so beautiful. If only you could see what I'm seeing on my right now. Wow. Warning to the public. Fishing strictly prohibited. All right. The gentleman here was concerned that we will have trouble making a turn, and he was right. I'm thinking how I will make a turn here. Thank you. Ngagwele Mkafue River, there's space, huh? No, I'm saying, is there space, Ukumbuye? Okay, Ngagwele Mkafue River. Aiga? Yeah, Nayopa, I see it's quite deep there. Ataragwele Mkafue River. Ngagwele, still? Okay. Thank you so very much, sir. All right, stay safe. All right.
Allowed to pass through barrier checkpoints. Just that it makes no sense. I don't know.
much. I'm wondering if this thing is, what the hell? It's pregnant or something. Bunch. Win. This is a great mutton. Cook my opinion on me. It's come to Taman. Sizinga Gwere. Why is it not going to be my bell?
Ah, Gaidi. Fakaches, I mean, Zosvila.
Oh. Okay. All right. Skoma. I think that's in.
Machima.
All right. Skoma Gombi. Yes, sir. Hi.
Ah, fine. How are you?
I'm well, thank you.
Ah, fine.
Great.
You came from Dam Site?
Yes.
At the camp?
Yes, but I'm at the Kafue Gorge Training Center.
Oh, okay.
Yes. Thank you.
Okay, thank
how are you, sir?